Hello, I'm Insurance Commissioner Mike Causey, and I support a hands-free driving law for North Carolina. According to the most recent NCDOT crash statistics, distracted drivers cause nearly 54,000 accidents each year, leaving more than 23,000 people injured and 154 killed. Unless we take action to stop distracted driving, the growing rate of accidents and injuries will cause automobile insurance rates to skyrocket due to the rising cost in collision repairs and medical treatments. In other words, distracted driving isn't just dangerous, it's expensive for everyone. A hands-free driving law is a practical, enforceable way to crack down on distracted drivers. Hands-free legislation is supported by law enforcement, highway safety groups, insurance agents, and insurance companies. Under the hands-free law, you could still talk on the phone using speaker features or Bluetooth, but you cannot hold the device in your hands while driving. Also, playing games, watching videos, checking social media, or surfing the internet would join texting and emailing as prohibited activities behind the wheel. This year, I'll be working with the state legislature to get a hands-free driving law passed during the 2021 session of the General Assembly. It's time for North Carolina to join the 26 other states that have enacted hands-free driving laws to make our roads safer and help control insurance costs. I'm Insurance Commissioner Mike Causey. Thank you, and God bless.